brother Kirk in there.
Do you have an extra ball?
Pick up the tempo. So that way.
Zach Brown! You gotta go to your hole! No, it wasn't! You need to look.
Over. I'll be ready. Put up, bro.
you guys are walking back.
Go get him. Come on, let's go.
Good read.
No, I don't want to go right there where they was doing high knees.
Wait.
Oh,
what a hit.
Coach, is that Jacob Ross on that side?
Yeah.
Jacob Ross!
Hello, guys!
Alright.
Okay, okay.
Alright, scoot up. David!
Meet him in the hole.
You
take a genre back that way towards the car and see if you can find it out there, okay?
Yo man,
that's how you
hey,
that's
Let's go!
Outside!
Run 2-4!
Let's hold on 4-1.
Nice tackle.
Does that make sense?
Then when you get up, you grab it. If you make sense, because what they're doing, they got gap control. Gap control is when you line up in the block, you start with some gap control. You step here, and you can imagine your head. You take them away. Then your hole, you take it in that way, makes the hole. Do that make sense? Yeah. See, look, they not lined up on nobody. They playing down for them. We lined up in between the tackle and the tight end, but even though that's the tackle man, so see where he at? If you take one step forward, he'll be right here at you on your hip, and you blast. See? See?
Go!